Simon, could I, as a friend, make a suggestion?
Oh,
I think
boy.
You should wear less flannel shirts.
I don't... Dude, you're fucking making up shit. I don't...
You
I
wear a lot of
flannel
shirts. We
barely.
Just went to L.A. and every
and
picture
what?
Of you is in a flannel shirt.
Because I decided to take my flannels out of retirement because I haven't worn those flannels in over a year.
Okay. They were in retirement?
They were.
And you brought them out just for our L.A. trip.
I did. Well, it was going to be chilly,
and
I don't have a jacket.
You wonder why you sweat.
That's
why
you
don't
have
a
jacket.
I have a sweatshirt. Fuck jackets.
Hold that
man.
Wish list back up.
No. Yeah.
Put a jacket on
the
wish list.
Listen, I have a jacket, but the jacket's too heavy. I have a North Face fucking jacket I got like 10 years ago, and it's fine.
Wait, did you not get a dice
heavy.
Hoodie?
No. A dice hoodie I did get, but it was shoved in the
pull
underneath
out of retirement.
My, underneath my seat in my car in the back.
That's funny when a dice hoodie is fancier than what you're wearing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You should have put out the dice hoodie for this.
We don't live.
We were going to YouTube. You should have tried to look nicer.
We don't live in a place that we need a jacket. I can
yesterday
put on a
sweatshirt. What are you talking about? It,
I
like,
can wear.
It was cold as fuck.
Dude,
right?
I can
now
wear
it's...
a sweatshirt. I go out to my car. I started my car already. I'm fine. I get a little bit chilly and then I move on. It's not like I work outside.
Okay.
You guys are just pussies.
All right.
Well, damn.
Just wear your fleece to the car and to the.
There you wherever. Go. Whatever. Anyway. Flannels. Yeah. Ready?
All right, get your hands in there. Get
all
your
right.
hands.
Good. All right, ready? One, two, three. Bam!
Oh,
bam.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
Got that.
The rallies.
All right. One, two, three. Bam! Cut
oh,
it, bitch.
Simon now.
Ready?
Yep.
I'm gonna fuck your world up right now. Ready?
Go.
One, two, three, bam! You
oh, Duralius wins!
Got me. Good for you.
Duralius wins!
You know, once we learn that you do the same one all the time throughout.
Listen
to what?
It switches up, so you might have thought I was gonna do it, and then you might have countered me.
No, I knew you were gonna say that you were gonna. You know, like, mess my brain up.
Well, we'll see what happens next time.
All right, thank you, Calypso.
Three scissors in a row.
Scissor time.
Yes.
Scissor time.
What's what?
78 degrees in here.
All right,
are you?
All turnkey. And all duded.
Yeah.
No, I turned it off.
Oh, it says 78?
Well, that's dumb.
That's a lot of dude.
Heat was on.
Hey,
let's
listen.
Heat
was
on.
Let's talk about this right now.
Turn it off.
It was set at 72, and it was 77 in here. So
let's talk about
heat off.
From what I can gather.
No, it didn't. Not when I turned it off.
From what I can gather, Thick does this.
Nope,
I didn't touch it.
I just turned it off.
I didn't touch it.
Exactly.
Turn it off is
exactly.
the issue. It's the issue.
That's the problem.
Yes, because you don't turn it off because
you
then there's no control.
You
call
you
walk
down, you freak. Calm down.
He called me a
he isn't
and you're in the right this time, Simon.
Yes.
You big ball loving.
What are you fucking talking about?
Flannel wearing freak.
It's temperature control.
Listen.
Why does go? No, let's shut it off.
I've got the answer. Two of Simon's retired shirts.
Oh God.
Shoved down your pants, rolling a ball.
Listen.
Listen. If I was stronger, I'd go outside and kick your ass.
You couldn't catch me.
Tripping over
yeah,
all that flannel.
Exactly. All right? Let's move on.
We talked about this. Duralius is like chubby fast.
Yeah, chubby fast.
All right.
He's also stronger than I am. Yeah, but, you know, whatever.
Well, there's this system I do
yeah.
before a shower.
It's way
it's
push
so
up.
Big. Yeah.
Bam.
Everyone out there, if you do partake in this holiday and you do consume a lot of alcohol, be careful.
Look at this.
That's fun.
Oh wow.
Oh hey everybody!
Oh
yep, yep. Took me a little while.
Woo!
It took a long time, you know.
It must have
been a wonder if you were showing up.
No, I started taking care of him like a block ago and we just kept driving around the block.
Right.
Huh. Hey! You wanna play some music for me? It's usually what happens. I'm gonna keep this one tame, for real, like for reals. It's been a pretty lackluster week. Monkey in a Trap. You guys like monkeys?
Yeah.
I saw a video with an orangutan.
Yeah.
And,
what was the orangutan with? A
a dog.
What?
So yes, I like monkeys.
Oh yeah! Why?
Because they were friends.
Oh, they were
friends!
They
were only being friends! They were friends in this video!
You gave me nothing.
Okay.
You gave me nothing. You said,
I mean, you think the dog and the orangutan is funny.
You
put them together.
Okay. Do you like monkeys and traps?
No. I don't think. Like a bear trap?
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't really understand that. Is it a sexual thing, monkey and a trap? What's going on with that? But monkeys are pretty smart, huh?
Yeah, compared to other animals.
Yeah, you know what? Can I tell you something I heard on NPR when I was getting an Uber drive once? It's a true story. Monkey and a trap, listen up. Because you can train monkeys to do stuff just like you can train dolphins to do stuff. And dolphins are smart, huh? So there's this dolphin research facility, I don't remember when, might have been 10 years ago, might have been 20 years ago. But there was one guy that was giving the dolphins LSD. Yeah.
How do you do that?
I don't know. But there was the lady, she was teaching this one dolphin how to talk. And it was like talking and making noises. Isn't this sexy, monkey in a trap? Talking and making noises through his blowhole. And it would like, yeah, it would like, if it was trying to make a little M, it would like turn over like a quarter of the way and muffle up his blowhole a little bit because he can't make an M. Mm-hmm. But here's what's crazy, and it kind of turned me on. This was a young dolphin by the name of Peter. And Peter would get horny and kind of hump a leg in the water. So in time, just so they could get on with their training, I know this is sexy, guys. Wait
this
for
is
it.
A real story.
Yeah, it's true. She would jerk it off.
This is a real story.
She would jerk the dolphin off.
This trainer would do this.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
They got shut down for some reason. I don't know if it was the LSD or the robots.
It's a real story.
It's a for real story.
Okay.
And this was for Monkey and Trap. And I didn't want to get sexual, except I went dolphin sex, but whatever. But for real, Monkey and Trap, I would like to cover you in my earwax and lick you from head to toe. I'm done.
Are you done?
Yeah.
That was a real story.
It's a for real story.
LSD and dolphin jacket.
And hand jobs.
I mean,
that sounds like my kind of party.
This was on NPR.
Now, all you would need on top of that is low-hanging, saggy balls to turn me on and maybe some flannel. Because when I come across someone wearing flannel, it makes me feel so young. Because they look so fucking old, you know? I feel like a little princess.
Throw a grenade.
Hit it. Turn that shit up.
Oh, baby. Come on. Double A. This is for you, baby.
Very superstitious. Writings on the wall. Very superstitious. Ladder's about to fall. 13-month-old baby broke the looking glass. 7 years of bad luck. The good things in your past. When you believe in things you don't understand, then you suffer.
Hey.
Superstition ain't the way. Wash your face and hands.
Wash them up good.
Wash them, bam.
Rid me of the problem. Do all that you can. Keep me in the daydream.
Did I say that wrong?
I did.
Maybe. Keep me going strong.
Like salmon.
When you believe in things you don't understand, then you suffer. Ooh.
Superstition
ain't the way.
Woo!
Hey!
Yeah.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah! Thanks,
Drell- Elias and Simon, ladies and gentlemen.
Good damn shit.
Jumberlack, cheers to you, buddy. Thank you.
Sometimes you forget the cadence of a certain line, you know what I mean? Oh, God. No, I'm saying in general. I do it all the fucking time. Yeah.
Very super superstitious.
They went on the That was good.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hollywood.
That was really
better.
Nice. That was good. That was better.
Balls dropped at some point.
I don't even think that last one made me laugh.
No, yeah, it was. Like,
I got the hard one.
Yeah, no, you shit the bed on that one.
I got the hard one.
Okay, yeah, you did.
It's
but
okay.
It's okay.
You did the high one, Simon.
I said I thought you did okay, and now you're accusing me. You do it. You do it, asshole. I think you did okay. Fuck you. You do it.
Sorry.
Bullshit.
I was being attacked. I didn't know which direction it was coming from.
No, it was the opposite direction.
That could have been better.
Thank you, Polly.
Jumberlack. So I think I'll gladly let you use some of my back hair, shoulder hair, and
ass hair. By the way.
Are you fucking interrupting me?
Yes, okay. Jumberlack, forgive me. That was a moment that I was wrong.
Oh my god, let's write this shit down.
Shit.
Those are the kind of things you need to bring up.
Down.
That was a perfect wrong moment.
Hold on, what's today's date?
It was 316.
316.
See, I attacked you for no reason.
Good for you.
I am happy to be wrong if it's 17. Real. But you're always pointing out wrong
this
moments.
This is a new holiday.
Yeah.
Everyone gets to cuss today.
It's wrong day.
It's wrong day.
It's all wrong.
Duno. Yose.
This
is really bad. Now we're talking.
Hooray! So, Cray, thank you very much.
Gracias! Muchas gracias, Cray!
Your eyes are like swimming pools.
Tus ojos son como una piscina.
Your feet are like boats.
Tus pies son como las botas. No, botes.
Barcos.
It's a ship. Barcos. That's a ship.
Your hands.
That's a ship.
Your hands are like tiny birds.
Tus manos son como pájaros pequeños.
You got a fat cock.
Tú tienes un... What's... I don't know the word for cock.
I forget.
Pollo.
That's chicken.
I'm gonna call
the police. Your chicken's very fat.
Un pollo gordo.
I'm gonna call the police. Stop following me.
Yo voy
llamar
la policía. No siente me.
That police officer has a fat cock.
I don't feel like these are thanking.
No, you're not thanking like anybody with that.
Anymore.
You're doing the wrong thing. All right.
I feel like that was
there
the objective.
Go.
Christ. Okay.
That was good.
All right, fine. You don't know a word for cock.
Thank you so much, Craig. That's awesome.
Top donor. We love you. Thank you for all your support.
What's the word for cock?
Chiquito.
I don't know.
Like, or
pito.
Chicken,
someone's saying pito.
Pito.
Pito. Pito gordo.
Cholo.
So you have a cholo? Pito?
Pito gordo.
Peje.
Peje.
Penne. That's pasta.
Penne pasta.
Si. Yo, you've been eating the wrong thing, Simon. Oh, here. Walking.
Hey, Morgan!
You got your music, buddy. Come on.
Always good to see you, sir.
Thanks, Neebs.
So, apparently, Satan Bunny Day had a tough day. I know how it goes. You come home, things are wrong. Everyone's looking at you like, hey, what's your problem? But you know what? Satan Bunny Day... You're a good gal. You remind me of that one gal that Neebs knows. You remember her, Neebs?
What was her name?
The one with the face, eyes, boobs.
Oh yeah, face boobs.
Face boobs.
Is that the one?
Face boobs used to always have bad days. But Neebs told her, hey, the sun is always shining. somewhere. She was confused, but I guess it worked out. Anyways, Satan Bunny Day. There's always Neebs Gaming with a sun that shines where it normally doesn't. So hey, thank you for your donation.
Get that out of your brain now.
No, man.
Face moves.
I want to know her story.
Tell us more about Facebook.
Oh my God. Never forget Facebook. Oh my God. I set that up too, and you just...
I can't quit imagining that now.
Face moves. We gotta put face boobs into her alias at some point in time.
Yeah, we're not
gonna. Oh my God. Girl, face boobs. Keep your chin up. God. Oh man. But thank you.
Go, Simon, go!
Look at me! I'm trapped! I can't fucking.
Don't die, Simon. You're saying a thing. First part of the journey. I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand and hills and rain. The first thing I met was a fire with a buzz and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. Good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la.
You wanted to end on that?
Yeah, that you should never want to end on that.
I forgot about Astray's song.
Let's end Astray's on Hello
Darkness. I don't even know my song.
Let's end on Hello Darkness.
No, I do like that horse song, but
it
puts you in like a trance, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's a very relaxed song. Bye, Duralius.
Wow, so I can't believe you stayed this long. Hey! You missed a Libra.
Yeah,
that
was good.
Yeah,
I didn't
everyone say goodbye to Duralius.
Yeah. Bye, Duralius.
We have taken it. And Barrett, cheers to you. Did we read every comment? I hope we did.
Me too.
Yeah. I hope so.
Ooh! Yeah, bitch! Yeah, bitch! Oh, I got a fucking kill!
Simon!
Right!
Right!
All right.
Somebody put out a press release! Damn right they should.
Folks,
they suck.
I've had a lot of fun tonight.
Me too.
This has been good.
Thank you guys, for real, with all the bullshit. Thank you so much for being here.
Our sheltered little friend now is going to sing a song for you.
Yeah.
Hit it.
Yeah.
Sweat, baby, sweat.
Crank
baby,
it up.
Baby, say to the kids in town, strumming the kind of stuff that only Brits would sing about. So put your hands down my pants and I'll bet you'll feel nuts. Yes, I'm Siskel, yes, I'm Ebert, and you're getting two thumbs up.
Crank it up.
You've had enough, you've had hits up, you want it rough, you're out of bounds. I want you smothered, I want you covered like the Waffle House ass brown.
Yeah!
Quaker and FedEx, and every day, Peck, look at Coca-Cola, stock you are. Legends make me rise an hour, early just like daylight savings time. Do it now, you and me, with nothing but mammals. So let's do it like a new one, the Discovery Channel. You and me. Nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do it on the Discovery Channel. Get more than that!
Yeah.
Hey! All right, we'll see you guys next Thursday!
Woo! Woo! We're picking somebody! I wish you would have sang longer!
You made it
a very short song.
We're picking somebody from Twist to Raid, so who we gonna raid, Neebs? Who the fuck we gonna raid?
Do the chorus again!
Thick, who we gonna raid?
Let's see. We could, what about, hey, what about right here?
You pick it, Thick. God.
like Lost. Catacombs of Egypt. Oh, yeah. God knows where we stuck hieroglyphics. Let me be specific. I wanna be down in your South Seas, but I got this notion of motion. Oceans mean small craft. Fucking cat size. Your thighs high time divide. You suck my fat shit. Please turn. Come on, Mister Coffee with an automatic drip. So show me yours. Show me your mind. Tool time. Love it just like Lyle, and then we'll do it. Doggy style, so we can watch X-Files. Do it now. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's do it like a fluid on the Discovery Channel. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's do it. Discovery Channel. I'm getting horny now.
Oh, yeah. Hey,
ooh. Hey, Zick, who are we picking for the damn raid? Now, hey, Tim and now, Zick. Ooh, that guy, or that guy.
That guy.
Ooh, press release thick.
All right, folks. Follow us over to Doc B Design. Tell him Nick sent you. Thanks for hanging out, folks.
Hey, Craig, thank you for being here too, buddy.